Manifesting money versus manifesting yourself. A novel perspective. In a society that often measures success by bank accounts and material possessions, the idea of manifesting money captivates many. It suggests that with the right mindset and techniques, one can attract wealth effortlessly. However, there's an alternative, transformative approach: manifesting yourself. This concept revolves around self-exploration, growth, and authenticity, leading to deeper fulfillment and lasting happiness. Let's dive into why manifesting yourself may be a more enriching path than the singular pursuit of financial abundance. The illusion of financial abundance. Manifesting money usually hinges on visualizing wealth, imagining luxurious lifestyles, lavish purchases, and financial freedom. While this might sound appealing, it can create an illusion that true happiness lies in material gain. Here are some novel ideas to consider regarding this illusion. 1. The happiness paradox. Studies reveal that after a certain income level, additional money has diminishing returns on happiness. Once basic needs are met, emotional well-being often relies more on relationships, purpose, and personal achievements rather than financial status. This suggests that the relentless pursuit of wealth can divert attention from what truly nourishes the soul. 2. Success syndrome, where their identity becomes intertwined with their financial achievements. This can lead to anxiety and a constant need for validation. The pressure to maintain a certain lifestyle can overshadow genuine self-worth and happiness. 3. The role of scarcity mindset. Focusing on manifesting money can reinforce a scarcity mindset, where individuals feel they never have enough. This mindset can lead to fear-based decisions, often resulting in stress and dissatisfaction. In contrast, a mindset centered on self-growth fosters abundance in all areas of life. The transformative power of self-manifests. Manifesting yourself shifts the focus from external wealth to internal richness. Here are some innovative benefits of this approach. 1. Authenticity as currency. In a world driven by social media and curated images, authenticity has become a rare commodity. When you manifest yourself, you invest in being true to who you are. This authenticity can attract meaningful connections and opportunities that align with your values, creating a deeper sense of belonging and fulfillment. 2. The ripple effect. Personal growth doesn't just affect you, it creates a ripple effect in your community. As you evolve, you inspire others to embark on their journeys of self-discovery. This collective growth can foster a supportive environment that prioritizes well-being over material gain. 3. Emotional wealth. Instead of accumulating financial assets, manifesting yourself helps you build emotional wealth, qualities like resilience, empathy, and self-awareness. These traits are invaluable and can enhance both personal and professional relationships, leading to a richer life experience.